love the smell of napalm in the morning. What is up, guys? Derek the Novice Gamer welcoming you back to more Far Cry 5 Hours of Darkness DLC and the last video. Yes, ladies and gentlemen, video number... video number 6. This will be the last video to end off this series. All we have left to do is go to the extraction point. Now, I'm not too sure how hard that's going to be. We did not complete everything 100%, but that... Hold on a minute. Oh, there's a lighter back here, and there's another... Oh, damn it. Okay, let's go get this lighter, and then we'll go get this GI propaganda speaker, then we'll go to the extraction point. Okay, so this still will be the last video. I don't think it's going to take us that long. Let's go get this lighter, we'll go get this last propaganda speaker, and then we will be on our way to the extraction point. Okay? So, let's do it. How's everybody doing? How did everybody like this series? I thoroughly enjoyed this series. I thoroughly enjoyed this whole... Far Cry 5, the base game. I have never played... I started Far Cry 3. I never finished it. Far Cry 3 was cool. It's just one of the older ones. So, it was okay. There's a lighter right there. There's a parachute. Far Cry 4, I never played. The other Far Crys I never played. Far Cry 5 was the first game I played. And I thoroughly loved it. Much so like God of War. That was the first God of War I ever played, was the new one that just came out. Immediately after that, because one of my buddies, the Modfather Gaming, whose channel is in my description, was playing it, I decided to play it. I thoroughly hated that game, pretty much. So it was just hard to play. It was an older style play. Where the hell is this pilot, dude? He's usually right next to the parachute. Hold on. We gotta find this pilot. There he is. Hey, buddy. Tried to slip by us, did you? You little animal. All right. Now, let's go get the propaganda speaker, which is right here. I can't believe we missed this. Hold on. Let me just see if we missed anything else. Well, we did miss a bunch of other stuff, but I'm not gonna worry about getting it. Propaganda speaker, let's go. So, all three of our brothers in arms, we did manage to rescue all of them. The problem is that they all died amongst our travels. Along our travels, they all died because I could not keep them alive. And so they all fucking died. So it's just us on our way out. Oh, that hurt. God damn it.
G.I., you must surrender. Listen to me.
I love these accents that they have. I don't know if it's accurate to a Vietnamese accent, but it sounds like it's accurate. Not sure if it is.
You have my promise. Can you hear me?
You have my promise. G.I., can you hear me? American?
Oh, fuck.
The jungle is not your friend. It will strangle you.
Who is that? Who is that? Where is that?
Your body will never go home.
What will strengthen me? My body will never grow old. I think you're making that up. There's nothing in the world that can promise that, bud.
You are going to die in the jungle.
Shit, where is this?
Alone. A peaceful death.
I cannot tell where this enemy's at.
I know you hear me. Listen to my words.
I can hear him, but I cannot see. Oh my god, he's right there. Holy shit, I almost ran right into him.
Heroic soldiers have found your trail. They will find you. Give up before it is too late.
Look at the way he landed, dude.
Be smart.
Hey, buddy.
Save yourself.
Look at him. Oh, fuck yeah. Oh, God, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Fuck yeah. You think
give it to me. All right, sorry about that.
Private Chavez.
Little homoerotic porn. Fallout, Far Cry porn.
Ah, yeah. Specialist boy.
Alright, so, sorry about that, guys. I don't know why the hell I did that. Oh, who's out there? Alright, now. Let us go to extraction point, please. Now, I don't know if we're going to run into anything on the way to the extraction point. We might not. Oh, boy. Where's that at? God, I'll tell you what, man. This game, the DLC is a... Oh, shit, get in the cover. There's a chopper. The DLC was a lot more challenging than the base game, I'm going to tell you what, dude, because, you know, the cultists were at least, Eden's Gate, where the hell is this fuck? Eden's Gate was at least manageable when you went into the outposts. Even if you were swarmed by enemies, it was possible to survive an onslaught. Here, Not so much, dude. It's almost in, once you're spotted, dude, you pretty much a whole gaggle of enemies comes right at you. And you can't really get away. You're pretty much dead unless you run. You know what I mean? You gotta, what is this? Oh, that's, I've never seen that kind of flower before for a med kit. It's always like a flower. This looks like a thistle, like some kind of, good, got another med kit. Ew. All right, airstrikes are available again. Let's see where we're at. Okay, I'm good. All right, let's go. Across the water. I don't know what that noise is.
Let's go, private.
Oh, there's a plane right there. What the hell? There's a down plane right here. Come here. This is Corporal Sergeant Marshall 815. We got a down fighter pilot. Down fighter pilot. Do we have any enemies around this? It does not appear that we do. This is crazy, dude. This is such a good DLC, dude. I've always wanted to play a game. I've said this in one of the second or third video, but oh shit! Oh no, I didn't even see him right there. Oh my god, dude, he did a little roll. That's the other thing with these enemies is that they do little movements to get out of the way of your shooting at them. Like I just did like a little roll, dude. Did you see that? That was crazy, dude. He did like a little evasive roll. Oh shit. Stay down, stay down. They're coming. Oh no, there's a. Is that a? Oh boy, there's a chopper. Get down, get down, get down, get down. Okay, so the extraction point's over this fucking hill, which means we're gonna have to go this way. Shit. Oh fuck, we got some enemies. Yay! You stupid. I think we could still get to it if we go this way. Yeah. And the other thing is the enemies are patrolling like a mug everywhere, dude. It's crazy. It's fine. Where is this asshole? There he is right there. Hey, buddy. We're going to try and sneak on by you. Okay, yeah, we made it. We made it. We just had to come up and over. You'd have thought they would have put some way to get up that waterfall right there, but I guess they didn't want to do that. Force you by this area right here. I thought we took care of this base, though. I don't know why there's people in it again. Oh, shit. I don't, some ways I don't see how these enemies can't see you. You know what I mean? You know what I mean? All right, hold on. I don't really want to go up into this base because we already Mountain Plateau Village. Did we already take this out? I'm pretty sure. Hold on. I'm pretty sure we did. Yeah, we did. Yeah, we did. All right, let's go. We did that one in the last. Oh shit! There's fighting right there. We're gonna avoid that. We're gonna avoid that because there's too many of them. Yeah, we'll get killed like almost immediately if we try and take that on down there. So what we're gonna do is easily go around it. Hit up these steps of the rice paddy and go around it. Ooh, do we have anything here? Like I said, airstrike unavailable. Ah, shit. We got some more guns in the area than if an airstrike's unavailable. Yeah, it's the last extraction point, I bet. Like I said earlier, guys, I've always wanted to play some kind of Vietnam game. I know there have been some that have been made. I don't know what they're called, but I think it's so cool that they did DLC in Vietnam. I was so excited when I heard about this. I'm excited about the other DLCs, too. One of them is zombies, which I love, and the other one's in space. So that should be pretty cool. Oh shit, kind of like what Wolfenstein 2 did when you had to go on that mission on the space station and be on the TV show for with Hitler. That was fucking crazy, dude. Wolfenstein 2 is a great game. I do have that on my channel. I might replay that. I don't know. Again, first-person shooter. I had to play that game on the easiest level. It's really weird recording, guys. I haven't recorded as much in the last couple months. I've been live streaming a lot more, and it's weird. Oh, shit. My controller's going nuts. It's weird to me because I'm used to commenting while I'm live streaming, so, like, I'm talking to people. I guess in a sense I am. There they are right there, the guns. In a sense, I am talking to people, but it's not live. You know what I mean? So it's a little bit different. I like live streaming. I got to say, I do like live streaming a lot better than actual recording. It's more organic. It's more real. You get more views, and you get more of a chance for your... For your channel to be seen. There's the extraction point right here. Actually, we're going right for it. Flee the MVA. from the MEO, go find your gear, like, up the record.
We're
extracted
by two AA guns, and they're hammering us. See what you can
do,
will ya?
Oh, fuck. Okay, alright, alright. There's one right there. Hey, buddy. What the fuck? How did I not take him down? That was crazy. Hey, bitch.
I just took out one of their AA guns.
Oh my god, use the gun! Holy shit. I can't see any of these guys. Come on, bitch. I'm getting hit badly. I can't tell where I'm getting hit from. Alright, get off this thing. Okay, there we go. Alright. Alright, destroy the AA guns. One of two. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Get it! Got it.
The second AA gun's down.
Holy shit. Okay, sorry.
Thanks, man. Now we need to clear the LZ for the dust-off bird.
Reach the extraction point. Secure the extraction point. Oh, my God. Okay, we got to secure this thing. Give me that health kit, you assholes.
Put them where they'll do the most damage.
Whoa, what? Where is that? Let's go. I got one health kit. Wait, where's this zip line? One more they'll do the most damage, secure the extraction point. Oh my god, it's gonna be hard, you guys. You know this is gonna be crazy. Oh my god, listen to this music! Oh god, I don't like this. We have to secure the... I have to secure this. Stay down. Oh my god, here we go, boys.
We're going in. No retreat, no surrender.
G.I. Die, bitch. Let's see if we can do this the old way. See if we can do this the old style. Looks like Far Cry 5. Oh, shit. Got him. I think that blew him right up, dude. Oh, he's dead. Okay, I was like, how did that guy live from that? No, see, that's what I'm talking about. These stupid assholes that stay alive. Run, you jackass. Run, you fucking dipstick! American GI! Get anything in here? Oh my god. Give me this ammo. Alright, we're full, we're good. Come on, let's go! Come on, quit fucking around! I probably should take that bazooka. We only have one guy left? Really? Oh shit, what the fuck? Holy shit, that thing was powerful, dude. There he is right over there. Oh my god, he's way over there. Look at that. We have one guy left way over there. Seems to be the only guy left in the camp. Alright, before we go over there, guys, let me just... Check some shit. Give me that health kit. Thank you. We're full. Oh, yeah. Load up my gun. Thank you. All right, we're good to go. Good to go. Did we get? Yep, we got all. Where's my remote and explosives? All right, let's go get this fucker and we can secure it. Where's he at, though? There he is, right there. Watch this. Hey, buddy. There he is, right there. You see him? Hey, bud. Don't move. Don't move. Don't be moving around. Want to zip line down here, buddy?
Your LZ is green.
Nice.
All clear.
Got another job for you, Python 25.
No.
We think there's some documents up at the top of the base. Might have some intelligence value. Can you grab them on your way out?
Yeah, of course. Sure. Actually, I could have grabbed him while I was already in here. That wasn't too bad, unless they're planning a surprise for us. Documents. Take the documents. You will be extracting after taking the documents. Once you start extracting, there will be no returning. Are you ready to leave?
Yes.
I grabbed everything I could. Looks like we got more company, though.
Oh, no! Oh, fuck me, dude. Oh, boy. I'm going to need... Shit. Oh, God, you guys. I didn't expect this. Where are they? Oh, no. Get up here. Oh, there's no M50 up here. Oh, my God. I'm wasting all my bullets. Holy shit, a mortar. Oh, fuck. Get off, you asshole. Oh my God, where is that coming from? I don't know where that's at. I don't think the mortar can get right here. Get off this. Load up. Oh my God, already? Holy shit, holy shit. All right, let's go. Get down and dirty, boys. When I ain't running, we ain't hiding. Get down and dirty. Come on, son. Where you at? Where you at? Where you at, bitch? Throw yourself back from behind that mound, son. Bitch! Get off that gun, bitch. You ain't taking shit, son. Come on now. Come on now, you little possum. Oh, fuck. God damn it, you asshole. Reloading, bitch! Holy shit. Thank you for that med kit. Come on, you motherfucker. Fuck you. Boom, bitch. Where you at, son? Where you at, son? Where you at, son? Where you at, son? Boom, bitch. You may take me down. Oh, my God. You might. No, you won't. Fuck this, dude. Fuck this royally, man. Fuck yourself, you asshole. Hey, guys, this is time number 78,000. I'm doing this. Fuck you. I've been raging my ass off. There's one down because they swarm you. Oh, no. Art, don't you do it. You motherfuckers are bringing enemies in here as well, aren't you? Well, fuck you. Get the fuck off this table, you dickhead! Fuck off! Seriously gotta deal with this, dude. Where's the last one? Where's the last one? Where's the last one right there? Hey, buddy. Stop! Oh my God, oh my God, stop. Got him. Okay, okay.
All right, you're all clear here.
Hurry the fuck up.
He's green.
Jesus Christ, dude. Fucking bullshit. Sorry, guys. I got so pissed at that because everything swarmed you and surrounded you. Okay.
Sorry, Private. The rest of your crew are KIA.
Yeah, I know that. I don't give it. I don't care if they're KIA. I know that. Just lift off, you fucking idiots.
You're a door gunner. How about showing us what you can do?
No, I don't care. I want to get out of here. Don't show me what I can do. I've been doing this for the whole game. Fuck off. Just get out of the area. Let's get the fuck out of here. Unlimited ammo here. Oh, fuck off. Oh my god, no! Get out! Oh my god, so steep. Quit circling this, you fucking idiots! This is not fun, you guys. Ubisoft, this is not fun circling around the enemy camp where I got killed 17 fucking times to show off what I can do. Fuck you. Fuck out of here. That's a U.S. helicopter, I know. I don't care. I'm shooting it. Fuck you. Else where we can pick off. Boom, bitch. Oh, what? Oh, there's a speaker up there? Come on, bitch. How is one guy alive in all the mayhem? There's one motherfucker that stays alive. Are you kidding me? Why aren't we using the big guns? Boom, bitch! Get us out of hostile area, please! Boom, bitch! Thank you, my god, dude! All right, challenge us. See how we did, boys. Rescue Joker, rescued. Rescued Moses. Rescued Yokel. Yokel, you old Yokel. Rescue Zephyr, NPW is 4 of 5. Destroyed A-Guns, 9 of 9. Limited NBA is 4 of 4. Rescued Demi Davy Games, 5 of 5. 5 of 8 lighters collected. 7 of 8 propagandas. Not bad. Not bad. That's kind of cool, you guys. Well, guys, that was Far Cry 5 Hours of Darkness DLC. Let me know what you thought of that. I thoroughly enjoyed it. I raged there at the end because this game... Okay, if you're going to play this, forget all you know about Far Cry 5 base game. And get ready for some serious stealth. And when you do get caught, get ready for swarms of enemies, helicopters, rocket launchers, mortars coming on you and at you. Look at they're all dead. Look at the gray. Because it will swarm you, it will overwhelm you, so you gotta be really stealthy. Other than that, I love this game. I raged a lot, but I enjoyed this DLC thoroughly. I can't wait for the second one to come out. I don't know if the zombie one or the one in space is gonna be the next one they put out. But thoroughly enjoyed it. Would recommend it. If you guys have played Far Cry 5 the base game, definitely would play Hours of Darkness. I think it was only $11.99 or something like that. But if you have the season pass, I think it came with it, so you should already have it. All you gotta do is install it. So guys, if you like that video, if you like that series, go ahead and smash that like button. If you're not subscribed, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. And if you are subscribed, just re-subscribe. Don't forget to also click on the bell notification icon to the right-hand side of the subscribe button so that you can be informed of all new content that comes up on the channel and so that you won't miss a thing because we're live streaming our asses off a lot and want you to be a part of that. So guys, wherever you're at in this big, bright, beautiful world, whatever time zone you're in, I hope you're doing exactly what you want to be doing for your life and that you are enjoying it. If you're not, make it so. Until the next video live stream, ladies and gentlemen, I think what we're going to do next, the next recorded series, is Mad Max, I believe. So until then, this is Derek Knopfsky signing off. We'll see you later. And I want you to take me inside out. Shoot foot to the nuts, get me good.
Butt plug in your face, but it's not real good.
Later! Boom! Thank you. Listen to this. Later, boys and girls.
Peace.